talking to Havre de Grace quarterback Mike Flosser after a tough 14-10 win over C. Milton Wright on the touchdown pass at the end of the third quarter, Mike, to Christian Penroe. What were you seeing there?
The safety was cheating over on the play, and Coach told me to look off the safety with my eyes, and Penroe was wide open down the seam.
And were you surprised that he came that wide open?
Yes and no, because of what they were telling me the whole game is he was wide open the whole time. So it came as a surprise to me, but not to everyone else.
Okay, now, see, Milton Wright came in with a, they'd only given up two touchdowns all season. You guys scored on that jet, that was a jet sweep in the early going, to knowledge. Tell me about that a little bit, please.
It was great blocking up front. The line did a great job all game long, and Knowledge found a seam, and he has that blazing speed to get down the sideline.
And that's Knowledge Johnson, correct?
Knowledge Johnson. Yes.
Great. And did you expect a tough battle from these guys?
Yes, sir. We expect every week that somebody's going to give us their best, and we're going to give them their best, our best, against them.
And how have you guys gotten off to such a hot start this season?
Great coaching, great talent, and the line up front has been amazing. And the fans and the band make it a lot easier to play.
Can you name a couple of those guys up front that are doing a good job for you guys?
Jared Graybill, Rob Shivers, Connor Gorm, Jesse Fenner, the whole line up front, Thomas Kreitz.
I didn't mean to put you on the spot there, Mike, but thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Thank